George Bush just vetoed Abby and Josh. He vetoed LaToya and Kevin. Bush vetoed health insurance for millions of America's children, and Congressman Rodney Alexander voted with him. Bush and Alexander would rather send half a trillion to Iraq than spend a fraction of that here at home to keep our kids healthy. Congress can override Bush's veto, so ask Congressman Alexander to think again. Does he stand with him or with them?